funny-looking guys with the shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding. water workers have kidnapped 6 of my children and have hidden them in the top of each of these numbered towers. I borrowed some explosives to blast open the tower doors. If you can make it to the top of the 6 numbered towers, my children will be safe.
Thank you.
we can swim in peace. I heard that you're collecting orbs. Please, take this one.
Trying to tame my new pet manta ray, but he just won't obey me. Hey, you're just about the right size to ride on his back. Great! Hop on his back and guide him through each of the bubble rings as they appear. And remember, he's brand new, so try not to get him dented or scratched up. Okay. Well done. I suppose I owe you something for that. Here, take this orb. I found it in one of my flippers. Now that the manta ray's tamed, I'd love to get him into racing shape. Care to take him through a harder course? Okay. Use a partner like you. You can have the orb I found in my other flipper, too.
Spyro. My brother Handel and I have been sent here to blow up this castle. If you can open the doors, then...
Monkeys have escaped from the Avalar Zoo, and I've been sent here to catch them. But they keep throwing coconuts at me, and it hurts! Can you help me out? Great! Just charge the tree before I get hit. I'll be able to catch the monkeys as they fall. Follow me! Like you could use another try at this. Great! Just charge the tree before I get hit. Looks like you could use another try at this. Great! Great! Thank you. Thanks for your help, Spyro. Please, take this. One of the monkeys had it.
Hey, Spyro, looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The bridge builders have got us pinned down, and we've been...
Thank you. what light from yonder window breaks. That window up there, dummy. The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time.
My boy, I've got a magic bean, seed for you in here somewhere. Huh.
Spyro. There are two more cowlicks out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them in days. Well, I am impressed. You got all seven cowlicks for me. Here's a fair reward.
What light from your...
Here you go. done, my boy. Here are two more seeds to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you, if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets.
Thank you.
it's some consolation that you've collected so many orbs. My high-tech portal here will take you to Cloud Temples.
Keep collecting those orbs. We can't send you to Dragon Shores until you have enough. Not only will the orbs help power the super portal, but they'll help you break into the castle.
I can see you've learned the value of orbs, Spyro. This...
All right, Spyro. Now that you've got the orbs, Ripto's demise is only moments away, right? Right? Well, anyway, good luck. He's right through this door.
Shorty, maybe I can help.
What? You again?
Yep. If you want to test that power crystal, why don't you try it on me? I'll stand still, I promise.
I like that idea. Dragon, you've just sealed your fate.
You collected to store power up energy. Hunter will throw the powered up orbs to you as they become ready. Even as we speak, the professor is experimenting with new forms of power up energy, so you'll soon have abilities that no one has ever seen before.
Thank you.
never thank you enough, Spyro. I suppose you have to go now?
Yeah, I better. They'll be missing me in the Dragon Worlds, and I've still got a vacation to take. I need it more than ever now.
Before you go, I think that Moneybags has something he wants to give you.
I most certainly do not.
Hunter? Spyro, Moneybags is very sorry that he made you pay so much on your way through Avalar. We want you to keep the gems as a reward for helping us.
Wow, thanks. Sparks, can you grab them?
Let me just type in the new coordinates and... There! Spyro, you can now go to Dragon Shores.
Hey, why don't you guys come with me? I bet you could use a holiday.
I'm afraid we can't, Spyro. Ripto may be gone, but he caused a lot of damage during his short stay. We'll be cleaning up for weeks. Just remember, though, that you can always get back to Avalar from Dragon Shores if you want to visit.
Well, okay. Come on, Sparks. We got a lot of vacation to catch up on.
Yeah.